8:17, time to kick it with Sir Kenneth Crumpton this morning.
Oh, yes. Mm-hmm. He's whipping his hair back and forth, right?
Yes. That's right, the hair whip. Yeah, got to get that down when you do Shakespeare. Yes, the hair whip. Okay, we are previewing Shakespeare in Love happening here at the Cleveland Playhouse in the heart of Playhouse Square. And it wouldn't be a great Shakespeare play without a dog in it. And that's not me, that's not Randy, that is Nigel. And hey, Randy, how are you?
Hey, how you doing?
So it's interesting. So usually when you do a play, you get to know your cast. You know, you go over to Starbucks and you say, well, my mom and dad were cool and I was raised. Well, it was a little bit different for you because this is
not
one of the actors you work with, right?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, Nigel and I have created a special bond in this cast. I was introduced to him about 3 weeks ago. We just have had a great time together on stage and off.
You're the actor who he deals with, so he has to trust you, so you have to hurry up and create, okay, I'm your friend.
Exactly.
Because you have to hit the cue with me.
Exactly. Yeah, it's important that we create a special bond between just he and I.
Okay.
So I'm the only actor who actually interacts with Nigel.
Mm-hmm.
He actually knows all of the tricks before he comes in. Bill Berlone, who he's a guy who trains all of the animals.
Mm-hmm.
He trained Nigel.
Okay.
Bill Berlone has trained Broadway animals who have been on Broadway.
Really?
Over 30 animals.
Let's put Nigel down and show him how it works.
He's got a little farm. Yeah.
So if I were to say, get that dog out of here, sir. And see, there's his trainer over there. And
there.
Then if we're standing here, so Pied, show us now, Pied, show us. And I say, sir, you need a dog in this place here.
I'd say,
my Nigel. World, a dog, a Come. Dog, my word for a dog.
There he is.
And then he comes in.
And then he comes right
now,
to
Now, how
me.
Many different commands do you will you and Nigel go through in the show?
Sure. So Nigel, he's supposed to get it wrong in the show, but we have to train him to get it wrong.
Right. Okay.
And so we do over probably 5 or 6 tricks.
Wow.
In the show.
On time, on cue, it's
choreographed down to each beat and each line. So it's pretty.
Okay. So
it's pretty cool.
If you're right here, and then we put Nigel down, and she's going to give him a secret sign to stay put. Right? Okay, so we put
Absolutely.
Nigel down and I say, unhand that dog, sir. Unhand that dog. How dare you?
Nigel, sit.
How dare you? And so it seems like, so we're talking and it seems like Nigel is just hanging out, but he's actually paying attention to his trainer
he
who's
is.
Telling him to stay.
Yeah, exactly. So Bill Berlone has created a language with these dogs through hand signals and vocal commands. But we try to reinforce those commands with positivity and love.
And he's a rescue.
He's
so
a rescue.
The really cool part is we're going to have, there'll be a link to the rescue where you guys can help dogs like Nigel.
Yeah.
And he's doing great. Thank you so much,
Thank
Randy.
Thank you so much.
Watch
Appreciate
this.
It.
Stay put, the dog. Stay put. All right. There'll be more Foxy News when we come back. And he's leaving.